In 1938, John W. Campbell Jr. stunned the literary world with his science fiction thriller, Who Goes There? The story of an ancient extraterrestrial being that terrorized an American scientific expedition at the South Pole. In 1952, Howard Hawks brought Who Goes There to the screen as the film classic, The Thing from Another World, a chilling marriage of old horror and new science fiction. And now, in 1982, the producers responsible for The Graduate and The Getaway, together with John Carpenter, the innovative young director of Halloween, The Fog, and Escape from New York, bring you The Thing, a refashioning of the classic tale. In the winter of 1982, 12 men were commissioned by the United States National Science Foundation to gather data concerning the physical and natural resources in the Antarctic. At a distant Scandinavian camp, these Americans encountered evidence of an alien being that fell from the sky 100,000 years ago and lay buried in the ice. Soon, it would be free and become one of them.
Found a fossil. The remains of some animal buried in the ice, and they chopped it up. Where is it?
Look at this.
What is that? Is that a man in there or something?
Whatever it is, they burned it up in a hurry. Help me find a shovel, Doc.
Found this.
Jesus Christ.
the hell's in there. But it's weird and pissed off, whatever it is.
Bennings, go get Childs.
Let's go! Hey, Bob, what is it?
Mac wants the flamethrower.
Mac wants the what?
That's what he said.
Stay back.
Mac, what is it?
I just cannot believe any of this voodoo bullshit.
Childs?
Happens all the time, man. They're falling out of the skies like flies. Government knows all about it, right, Mac?
Childs? Chariots of the gods, man.
I mean, they practically own South America.
What kind of cell structure is this?
Well, you see, that's the point.
I don't get your blame.
Not sure it is any kind of cell structure. At least as we know cell structure.
You see, when this thing attacked our dogs, it tried to shape its own cells to imitate theirs. We got to it before it had time to finish.
Finish what?
Finish imitating these dogs.
You're saying that thing in the ice was trying to become our dogs?
Yeah. Seems to be able to imitate other life forms.
So what's our problem?
The thing's not dead yet.
Great.
What's it gonna do, put us up together and come chasing after us?
Hey, stop him! Stop him! Don't let him get away! It's Bennings! It's Bennings!
Winter, keep away! Don't touch him!
Stay back.
Right through your head.
You guys gonna listen to Gary? You gonna let him give the orders? I mean, he can be one of those things.
Wait a minute. Just take it easy. Put the gun down. Put it down. Gary, you don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't know about Copper. I give you my word, I did not go near that blood. I guess you'll all feel a little easier if somebody else was in charge. Norris, I can't see anybody objecting to you.
I'm sorry, fellas, but I'm not up.
I'll take it.
Like hell you will.
Should be somebody a little more even-tempered, Childs. Any objections?
It's
we ever do to these things, anyway? What?
Don't walk behind me.
Right.
How you doing, old boy?
I don't know who to trust.
Know what you mean, Blair. Trust's a tough thing to come by these days. Tell you what, why don't you just trust in the Lord?
Watch Clark.
What?
I said watch Clark. And watch him close. Do you hear me?
To the line up by his shack.
MacReady?
He's one of them.
When do you think it got to him?
I don't know.
Could have been any time if it did get to him.
Hey, look, Childs, come on.
When the lights went out.
That would have been a perfect time.
Right, you said Gary was missing. And Windus, where were you?
Hey, Palmer, I told you to shut up.
Where were you?
That's what it was!
No, when the lights went out!
That's what it was! They're pitted against each other!
Shh. Let's open it.
Hell no.
You think he's changed into one of those things?
Plenty of time.
Nothing human could have made it back here in this weather without a guideline.
Let's open it now.
Why are you so damn anxious to let him in here?
Because it's so close.
It's maybe our best chance to blow it away.
No!
Childs, what if we're wrong about him?
Why, then we're wrong.
Supply window.
Damn it. He's got the keys.
Oh, Childs has got to know damn well I cut it.
You're a dead man, MacReady. Or a dead man.
Whatever the hell you are.
We found your clothes. The clothes you're trying to burn?
Someone's trying to mark me. They're trying to frame it, you know that.
Anyone messes with me and the whole camp goes.
Put the torches on the floor and back off.
Back off. Way off.
You'd have done the same thing.
Don't argue with him.
Where's the rest?
Oh, help me, I'm in it.
Oh, MacReady, it's cool, man. Come on.
Yeah, man, just relax.
Anybody touches me, and we go. Now nobody gets out of this.
Not breathing! Windows, wheel a defibrillator over here. Put this one on those paddles. Clear! Clear!
Clear.
Draw a little bit of everybody's blood. We're gonna find out who's the thing. Watching Norris in there gave me the idea that maybe every part of him was a whole. Every little piece was an individual animal with a built-in desire to protect its own life. You see, when a man bleeds, it's just tissue. The blood from one of you things won't obey when it's attacked. It'll try and survive. Crawl away from a hot needle, say. Now I'll show you what I already know.
It's a crock of shit.
Palmer now.
This is pure nonsense. Doesn't prove a thing.
I thought you'd feel that way, Gary. You were the only one that could have got to that blood. We'll do you last.
Hey, Chow, is that a fuse?
Generator, no power.
Mac, listen. If we don't get this thing started soon, it'll freeze up on us. We'll never get it going.
Who's that?
Generator's gone.
Any way we can fix it?
It's gone, MacReady.
Try to make it over to the auxiliary supplies in the balloon tower.
What for? We're a bunch of dead men.
Oh, yeah. We're a pretty pissed off bunch of dead men, don't you think? We gotta bring this whole place right down into the ice. Gary, plant yours in the old storage room. Nall's down by the generator.
That is the way out, isn't it? Up the tunnel to the outside.
Yeah. Yeah, when I hit the plunger, we run like assholes.
John Carpenter's The Thing. Anytime, anywhere, anyone. Coming from Universal this summer.